matter. Came with it. She's got one here and one here. Yep. Yes, we did. We have L's on them. She should be on your side. Oh my God, this is falling off and it's... All right.
How wide is this, sir?
Either, but we do have brood and larva going on. Do we want to cut any of this stuff? No. Look at that larva broke off. This, oh.
What, eat that?
They'll do something with it.
Oh, they want another one.
Point 0000001%. A lot of brood. We might find her on this one. Lots of pollen.
The other bees were trying to clean it off.
Yeah, they were. They immediately went after her. Yeah, I was gonna say, I think we're supposed to let it dry. I got this one.
It dries quick, man.
She's in there.
There's some big fat brood.
You got it? You popping the last one?
There you go. Pull that one up before. Well, she might have been on one and then switched over when they went to get the next one.
Like the outside very well. Yeah, we got honey. And brood. Isn't that brood?
Yeah.
And look at the pollen.
She could be on there.
Oh my gosh, look at that pollen.
Hold on, is that her?
Alright, we're putting her back together.
Well, we know she's in there because there's brood.
Yeah. dust, doesn't it, Scott?
Yeah, I thought that wax went to the bottom.
No, they have it on both sides. Just hold it, take the frame rest out. Here, Mary. Okay. No, we gotta put bees on, Mary. I think so. Blasters. Now the inner cover.
Pull it out here.
You can just leave it like that, can't you?
Just help me hold it.
Cinnamon, give me the cinnamon.
It's in your pocket.
Apparently not, but they are thicker. Oh, I brought a bee with me. Here, turn me off.